Hey, how many of you have ever seen this squash? This is called a Tromboncino squash. It's my first time growing it, and I'm determined I'm going to get it to full maturity. It's already a foot long, but we'll see.